Hey! No, that's...
There's no mistaking it. That's the Tunisian standard. They're headed for harbor.
Now, look there! The poor Chislas are in trouble.
I'm fine. Just what do these idiots want with us anyway? They've certainly got a funny way of making friends. What are we gonna do?
I don't know. Maybe find some food?
Oh, you forget about your stupid stomach for 1 minute.
Oh!
What are they doing?
That's half the Tunisian army down there. Why would two little kids try to
take them
on?
Never mind the who's and whys. They're about to get made into monster food. Oi! Hold on! We're coming to get you!
Hold on! Oh, you can't just go charging in alone. That's basic tactics.
You're right, of course. We'd better get after them. If my suspicions are correct, this is only the Tunisian vanguard. We need to get those two out of there before the rest of the army arrives.
Good point.
With me at your side, this will be a cinch.
Safety. Let's make this quick.
Well, we're not exactly going to drag it out, are we? We're fighting our own army here.
Seriously? More weirdos? Will someone tell me what exactly is going on here?
Well, at least these weirdos look like they're on our side.
We'll see about that. Just keep them where you can see them.
They appear to be intent on pressing their assault. The invaders must be driven back.
Now hang on just a minute. You're the ones who attacked us.
Silence, worm! Your excuses will not save you now.
Oh, well, there's clearly no point talking to you, you boneheads.
We've thinned their numbers a good deal. One final push and this fight is ours.
Aye, but do not get complacent, Trick. Oops, we must give it our all to the very last.
Put your nose on you, dear lad. Maybe once the fighting's done, I share some with you, eh?
Did you hear that, Maribel? Let's finish fighting so we can start eating! Oh! There's no such thing as a free lunch, you know. It'll be poisoned or rotten or something. You'll see.
Thank you.
seems we've... overstretched ourselves. Send word to headquarters. We must fall back and regroup.
No way! That's that lot sent packing. Honestly, some people just don't know when to give up.
Huh? What is it now?
But it can't be. What are the Harbins doing here?
Your Majesty!
Whoa! Well, well, look who it is.
Your Majesty, might I ask what you're doing here? You stand on Dunisian soil, and with an army no less.
I regret that my hand was forced. We received word that they were preparing to mount another assault. As King of Harbor, I cannot stand idly by while my lands and my subjects are attacked. That is why I and all my men have crossed the border. We will drive back the tide of marauders ere it reaches us. If they mean to take my head, let them try. But let it be on the battlefield, and not in my people's home.
But where will it all end? What if Dunisia and Harbour keep on fighting to...
Can one of you lot please tell me what you're all blathering on about? Where exactly are we, and what exactly is going on?
I'm sorry, sweetie. Let's see.
Sweetie, do you mind not talking to me like a three-year-old? I do have a name, you know. I am Maribel, and this flea-ridden little midget is Ruff. What?
Thank you.
Listen up. For many of you, this is your first full-scale battle, so let me give you some advice. Knowing the terrain is vital, so make sure to get your bearings before you go charging in.
Yeah.
put up more of a fight.
Now we're talking! Hold on to your hat!
Reputation as a fearsome warrior is certainly well deserved, Lady Desdemona. But we cannot let you have all the fun. Soldiers of Harbor, advance!
Chase off the King of Harbor. He comes straight to us. I not realize he is so stupid.
We'll soon see who's the stupid one. Their commanding officer has exposed himself. Attack!
Listen, just let us have a word with Cesar, will you? He's obviously got the wrong end of the stick here.
That prince, Cesar, to you? Come here. I smashed some manners into you.
Told you I was top of the class.
Right. We'll be operating as a small mobile force separate from the main army.
Roger that. Let's scout out the lay of the land and make sure there aren't any nasty surprises lying in wait.
Well, I never. Maybe you really have been paying attention in class.
Has marched straight into our trap. Company, deploy!
Clear off!
Seems they were expecting us. Men, stand your ground!
This isn't good. They're going after the king.
Eep! We have to protect him! Well, we can't just ignore these Nightmoors!
His Majesty's safety has to be our top priority. The Nightmoors will have to wait.
That's one less to worry about.
Ha! Even put up a fight.
Good work, all of you. Soldiers of Harbor, forward!
Multi-slash! Archers, into position! Pepper them with arrows!
Huntsmen! The bowmen must be defeated before we can go any further.
Jeepers! Peppered them with arrows, he says. I don't much like the sound of that.
Then don't let it happen. Come on, let's get up there and take them down.
That's the archers dealt with. It should be safe for the king to move forward now.
Clear off!
through the gates. But I can't help thinking we're walking into another trap.
Well, not much we can do about it except keep our eyes peeled. Come on.
If you don't mind, I'd like to go in first and make sure it's safe, Your Majesty.
Very good. We'll hold here for now.
Ow, you... Who put that trap door there?
A trap door with a pit of monsters beneath it, Norris. Ah, this takes me back.
Takes you back. What an awful life you must have led.
The enemy forces are divided. Now is our chance to capture the King of Harbor.
Seems we've been outmaneuvered. We'd better get these monsters dealt with quickly.
Come on. ladder's nothing quite like a pyramid. Smell that? 'Tis high adventure lying in wait, so it is.
Really? Smells like mould to me.
Just you wait, lad. There's exciting times ahead, or my name's not Tornico to you.
Don't let me down.
Job boxed off. Shepers, there's arrows coming out of the very walls. Mind you don't get skewered.
It looks like they're triggered by panels on the floor. Watch your step, everyone.
Go no further, Harbin scum. Prepare to meet your doom!
Something tells me they're not in the mood to negotiate. God, I hate fighting our own people.
Hold on to your hats!
You do good getting this far. But you go no further.
Wait, we just want to talk. We don't want to see any more Dionysian blood spilled.
Shut up. It's too late for that. Now come here, and I make Old King's grave your grave too.
I think I'm in trouble here.
stop charging off on your own like that?
Cesar!
Well, look who it is.
What's going on, Cesar? Why are you attacking the Harbans?
It's been a while, eh, Your Highness? Seriously, did no one ever tell you about barging into places uninvited?
What business is it of yours? 4 more years of training and still you lack the discipline to stay out of others' affairs. I'd hoped you might have learned by now when your presence was neither valued nor wanted. Alas, you're the same thoughtless child as ever.
Yeah? And if I'm thoughtless, then what are you? Or have you forgotten all the stupid things I've seen you do, Prince Pouteloff?
How terribly sophisticated you've become. Why?
Stop it, both of you! Is this really the time or the place for your bickering? In case you've forgotten, we came here to try and talk Cesar around.
Talk me round? Am I to take this to mean you have turned your coats and sided with the Harbans? You will regret that. Justice will be done. And those who betray our realm will suffer the judgment of steel!
Your Highness, please, you have to listen to reason.
Your friend is in no mood to listen. We have no choice. And we'll be needing your help if this is going to end well.
Same old Cesar. Once he gets that look in his eye, there's no talking to him.
You're right. We never could get through to him when he was like this.
We sure couldn't. He's clearly got some stupid idea in his head, and we're just gonna have to beat it out of him. Let's go!
Justice will be done. Mercy shall not stay my hand.
Same to you, your princeliness. We're gonna beat some sense into you whether you like it or not.
Oi, that's an old friend you're talking to. It does seem like the only way to stop him.
Yeah, horse, he nearly took me head clean up.
The prince is a highly skilled swordsman. Be careful, all of you. You're not safe, even at a distance.
Like this lot have some history with the prince here.
No idea what, though. It doesn't smell like a baddie, that's for sure.
Well, baddie or not, it looks like we're going to have to fight him. Let's get this over with, shall we?
That's one less to worry about.
No!
Get up! This isn't looking good.
Your sword and talk like a...
Never. Now suffer the wrath of Tunisia!
Look, over there!
We'll need to deal with them before we do anything else.
Why? Goddess Speed.
Hey, watcha. Cheers.
Ah, can I help you? Right.